Welcome to Stable Talk. Here's what's going on today. It's February 23rd, and on this day in 1540, Francisco Vázquez de Cornando's expedition sets off from Mexico in search of the seven cities of Cibola. Today is also International Dog Biscuit Appreciation Day. Picture Day is now March 12th. All students will have photos taken on this day. In-person students will be called by homerooms. Virtual students need to arrive between 11 and 1 to the auditorium foyer. If transportation is needed, students need to email anna.mcfarland@harrisoncountykschools.us. Seniors will need to wear, girls, camisole or tank top. Straps need to come down for drapes. Guys, light colored shirt. Shirt will be worn under suit top.
HCHS is having an old yearbook sale. They are 10 apiece or 2 for 15. Cash or checks made payable for HCHS yearbook. You can come by the HCHS front office during school hours to purchase. To see the list of available years, go to www.harrison.kyschools.us and check the live feed. Come out and celebrate our current and future local heroes and participate in the only 5K scheduled in Cynthiana for 2021, organized by HCHS Air Force JROTC. The Heroes Run 5K is set for April 24th at 8 a.m. Find the flyers around the school for more information.
Bread's basketball is home tomorrow, hosting Mason County. They stay home on Thursday playing Bishop Rosser. The freshman and JV Phillies basketball team are home Friday hosting Pendleton County. On Saturday, the JV and varsity Phillies travel to Holy Cross. And also on Saturday, Bread's Wrestling has a meet in Union County. That's all for sports. Good luck, Bread's and Phillies. Do you have something you need to share with the school? Let us know what it is or if you have a story idea. Get your info to Mr. Ritchie in room 232 or email it to stable.talk@harrison.kyschools.us.
What did the beach say as the tide came in? Long time no see. That's all we have for today. Tune in next time for more news.